I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop notifications you receive from turning your iPhone or iPad screen on. The only way to do that is by putting your device in Do Not Disturb mode. Let's walk through the steps to do that. Step 1. Swipe down from the top right corner of your iPhone or iPad home screen to access the control panel. Step 2. Tap the arrows on the Focus button to open a menu. Step 3. Tap the specific Do Not Disturb option you want to enable. Going forward, notifications you receive on your iPhone or iPad will no longer turn your iPhone or iPad screen on. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.